Hello, welcome guys to another video of Brawlstars. In this video I'm gonna do the Duels challenge, which is actually outdated while you see it, but I'm gonna do my best doing it because this recording was done a lot more before. As yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this entire video. I might have posted it a little bit later on, but it's gonna be alright. So I guess further ado, let's begin. So I think I'm great with Carl, Colt and Crow. Crow and Carl are kind of the brawlers which are really great in the duels. To ask me, Colt is really solid one too. Here we are, first match. I mean, Lou, Gus. Gus is pretty much great, but Lou, okay. If opponent is angry, it means he's gone through a lot of losses and he's frustrated. I realized this something really after, but being frustrated while playing is a complete downfall. Oh wow. Should I risk it for the biscuit? You know what? I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get him eventually anyway. Oh no. Oh no. Oh yep, that's why you don't use Lou now. He's trash. So now it's time for the Gus. I mean, using Gus is great, but nah, he wasted his super actually. Now I just need to use mine to get rid of him. Yep, I'm pretty sure now this is a 3v1. Like, I'm just gonna do it. Yep, I'm a god, Carl, you have no idea. Yep, predicted. I actually completely predicted the super. Let's go, boy. Let's go. Yep, that is easy. Yep, 3v1 again. Let's go. They are noobs. On to the stage 2. I mean, Brock. Why would you use 8-bit? Eve's more better. Okay, I am facing a noob just because being a ranged guy and going to that potion just proves that the opponent's a noob. Like, if you're Buzz or any kind of your tanky brawler, I wouldn't stand going in there. But as a ranged, no, you don't do that actually. That's dumb move. Plus, you're using 8-bit, which is even more dumb. Like, no chance if you're using 8-bit. And it's different if you have no other choice and you're facing me as opponent. Every single person from here is a complete disappointment about this game. Just look at that. I'm just hitting him so easily. Okay, I just need to go a bit there, just to pressurize him. And now he has nothing else to do but die with my super. Easy victory. Now Ems, I don't even think that's a threat. I just need to use my gadget and boom, it's over. There we go. Yeah. Oh no, I think I actually almost threw. It won't be a through because I can literally hard counter her with my Crow eventually. I don't know about Colt because my Colt skills live to be desired. Yes. So, whatever. I mean, I just need a little heal up. Yep, I'm hitting him. There we go. I just need to spam my super. There we go. Easy peasy, Owen squeezy. Easy victory. Again, Prahant forever. There we go. I hate, this is my first time facing an RT and I literally despise it. I do not like it, okay. Oh my god, at this map it's even more annoying just by the fact I lost my Carl. Oh no, I died. Yeah, that's the first loss. That's painful. Feels good, just won. I mean, my BB skills are just at the next level. Not flexing, just saying. This is turning out to be boring at this point. I think I need the, you know, narrator side of me. I'm just gonna play and here goes the 4x gameplay video. Yup, here we go. We'll be right back. this was the point where I got really frustrated, just because of the fact, but literally at the most important points I kept lagging, and the losses, I was on the final loss. It's a do or die process. I win this or I completely lose. That was the only option I had, and I know what to do. I had to go all in. My ego said to me that I can do this. I just need to evolve into the king of the fields. This is something which happens with me every single time I do a challenge. As near I get to the victory towards the challenge, my game and Brawlstars starts just bullying me by the lag every single time at the most important point, like literally. But as I am too good to play this game, I managed to handle out this stuff, and the I'm not gonna lie, the opponents were kinda newbie. Kind of. They were average, okay? I'm no average. I'm above average, okay? This is my mini account, so don't judge me by those trophies. I'm a 38k trophies player. Sooner or later. I'm right now at 35k. In case if it didn't mean, I mean, yeah, sure. If you wanna play a challenge with me, don't hesitate, join my Discord, so hit me up. I'm always there. I'm a competitive player. If you are one, hit me up. Come on, let's do this. Welcome to Pro Tips from Prahant. Okay, so if you are playing on this map, being a B is a really advantage thing, but also a disadvantage. If you're good enough and you don't get hit, you just need to make them, your opponents, just pressurized. Like literally, you have to make them push behind that barrier and keep them till the smoke, just using your gadget, I guess. You manage to do that and you'll be able to wash them out really easily. I get it, my opponent was kind of a below average kind of player. Like if you have Daryl, you can just literally hard counter me, but he didn't manage to, just because of the reason he was a bit much too much afraid of me. He could have gone from the left hand overhand side and just rolled over me, and I would have been literally done. But he waited till the smoke, which was his biggest mistake. Away. Guess what time it is? The final match of the challenge. This is just too much sweaty, guys. Oh no. That colt is going nuts right now. 30 health, that's just lucky. Lucky means more harder I work, more luckier I get. That's the thing. Okay. I can do this. This when I'm pressurized, I'm playing a lot more better. Just keep watching. I just need to aim there and yep, predicted. Absolutely predicted. That was a predicted aim. I can okay. Daryl, I am sure I'm gonna be hard countered by yep, knew it. Okay. I can just get rid of him by cold if I can. I just need to hit oh no. Griff skills. My griff skills are also above the level. Keep watching. He's gonna roll and I'm gonna spam everything. Yep. Griff deals so much damage. Now it's terror. I can hard counter roll. So basically, I just okay, risk it for the biscuit. That's it. Boom. That's it. No one defeats the champion and the king of the fields. I am the king of the fields when I play this challenge. So if you enjoyed it, make sure that subscribe button because it helps me out a ton and actually makes my day. Go and check out this Brawl Stars video. You will enjoy it. That's 100% guarantee. And if you don't, you can unsubscribe next second, but you will because that video has the secret to be the best at the game. So make sure you check it out right now. This is me punching out of this video. Have a great